plan is to get to the lighthouse. She knows that. I'm worried about Erin. She's tougher than you give her credit for. What if she's hurt? If we go off book, we're just going to make things worse. Let's stick to the plan.
What if she can't stick to the plan?
Francis Morello. I thought getting outside would make things better.
Did you hear that? There's something out there.
It's a forest. It could be anything.
I wonder if he's got cameras out here, too.
Can you not freak me out any more than I already am?
This is usually where you'd bring up the Topeka shit show.
Got it.
Sick.
His hand's been cut off.
Before or after he died?
How the hell should I know?
You hear that?
What?
Like... whimpering. Is that...
Aaron, holy shit, you're okay.
Aaron, I'm so glad you're okay. Give me a hand.
You're fine.
Where's Kate? Jamie, have you seen them? Do you know where they are?
We got separated in the woods. I was too scared to stop and look. I'm sorry.
It's okay. It's gonna be okay, Aaron. They'll get here.
I found a way inside. Come on.
Amazing. Well done, Aaron.
You're not coming with us.
What? Are you?
I heard your call with Dumet. You set this all up. You set us up to die.
Aaron, you are out of your mind. I would never... You know you can trust me.
70% of murderers kill somebody they know. Somebody who trusts them.
It's 79%. But I am not a murderer.
The last-minute trip, giving up our phones, a remote location, all part of the plan, wasn't it?
You're in shock and you're not thinking straight. I would never...
Mark, we need to tie him up until help gets here. He'll either stab us in the back or get Dumet to do it.
Erin, I would...
Quiet!
Aaron, whoa. I've worked with Charlie for a long time. He's a selfish control freak who'd fuck any of us over if he had to, but he's not a murderer.
I know what I heard.
I believe you, but Maybe that's what you were supposed to hear. Look, I'll watch him. Promise.
You're both fucking mad.
Let's figure out how to get this thing working.
I, Officer Frank Hooper, discovered that one or multiple individuals had gained unauthorized access to the evidence room at 1612 West State Street. Among the missing items were assets recovered from the apartment of former FBI agent Hector Munday, including books, clothes, notes, surgical tools, and dental equipment. We are currently running with the theory that this was the direct result of souvenir hunters looking for a piece of memorabilia from the case. End of report.
Hector Waylon Munday.
I never said any of that shit.
I'm certainly grateful to you, Mr. Duman. I want my team that we dead. I'll get them there this weekend. Let's do it.
I'm such an idiot. I wanted this to work so much, I just accepted everything you said.
It's been edited. I'm such an idiot. Jesus, I'm a sound tech and I fell for it.
You're in shock. All of us are. Don't beat yourself up.
So, Erin?
I'm sorry, Charlie.
Looks like there may be another boat on the island.
Son of a bitch!
Give me a dog any day.
Mark, what the hell was that? You all right?
Yeah, just a stupid cat. Come on! No way. Don't look down. Don't look down. Don't look down. Tampering with this seal is a federal offense.
Ow!
Hey! Hey! Guys! Up here! Kate! Jamie! I'm here!
This. God. Have you seen Mark?
He's all right. He's trying to get that bloody light going.
Mark? Please tell me you can hear me. Mr. Dumet? But that's not your real name, is it?
Your real name is Hector Monday. Special Agent Monday, FBI.
You joined the FBI because you wanted to understand killers. You wanted to stop them killing.
We know what Manny Sherman said to you. He was lying. Just an angry old man trying to make a legacy.
Pretty standard serial killer behavior.
We know about your childhood, the way you were treated. We know about the violence, the authorities turning a blind eye.
We met your mother, Hector.
We've seen the bodies. We know you're trying to preserve them, to fix them, make them perfect. But it doesn't work like that.
It's a cycle of violence. You can break that cycle.